You there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a mess of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of than Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
You respond if you can hear me.
Over. Anyone hearing me? This is Dutch. Come in. Anybody? To whoever is in... the prison, are you there? What's your status? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? God, I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
We're gonna save you.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That cult's buying up all the double odd buck. Hunting deer's getting expensive.
I fixed my smoker, so it's time to make more jerky.
Location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. Well, go take a look.
Thank you.
Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up and get crafting.
How much longer to be able to walk?
I hear what you're saying. Just waste them all.
Quit your yammering.
What the hell?
Stop complaining. Same as before.
That can't be good.
What's going on? Look out, stupid! Come on, explode!
Thank you, Deputy. Happy to lend a helping hand.
Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
I'm on the move.
What a fine day.
I see a Peggy over there.
First my family, and now me.
We're the only ones who will survive the collapse.
You said it.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity. It won't
do something.
Man, thank you. Seriously. Seriously, thank you.
Jacob made us all nice and strong. Give me a pair of dry boots and a big gun, and I'm a happy man.
Praise the Father.
Station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Finders keepers.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Smart thinking. Thank you.
we'll survive because we're prepared.
The father prepares our souls, we do the rest.
Praise Joseph.
You like to work with your hands, huh?
Count my lucky stars. I knew I should have taken that job over in Boston.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.